Let's use Cardano's formula. The final answer is x is equal to third root of a number 10 plus square root of a number 127 plus third root of a number 10 minus square root of a number 127.